भीमातीर निवासाय पंडरीपुरवासी ने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवि भीमाय भयहरणे श्रीमदानंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। अर्न द ब्लेसिंग ऑफ एंडर्स, दिस इज द मैसेज फॉर द डे। आवर्स इज अ ग्रेट इंडियन ट्रेडिशन। फ्रॉम टाइम्स इमेमोरियल वी हैव बिलीव्ड इन रिस्पेक्टिंग एल्डर्स। On all important occasions, we bow down to them to earn their blessings. Please retain this tradition. Try your best to live with elders. They will not outlive you. It is you who will outlive them. When you have elders at home, please put up with their idiosyncrasies. Did they not bring you up? Naughty children, demanding children, impudent children. Did they not educate you with love and care? Should you not reciprocate with sympathy and love in their old age? All that elders want can be either time, money, gifts, or love. Even if they're affluent and they don't need money, a nice gift can light up a toothless smile. In shyness, they may say, "Why did you waste so much money on me?" But in private, they will open the gift to see it again and again and press it close to their hearts. When we touch the feet of elders, we pious Hindus believe that they bless the life breath in us to live long, to give us longevity. I agree, old age can be cranky, insufferable at times. But remember, there will come a day when they will not be there. Do not wait to regret in future. Put up with the present. My dear devotees, I was touched when someone sent me a message about a young man taking his mother, old mother, for dinner. The others were watching as the old woman is clumsy in her eating habits. She spilled the soup, stains her dress, food is falling from her trembling lips. Her patient son says nothing. Others in the hotel are laughing. The son takes his mother to the wash basin, wipes her mouth and dress with tissue, and leads her gently to the door. A wise elder who is watching all this calls out, "Dear young man, you are sure you did not leave something behind?" The young man looks confused. The elder answers, "You left a lesson for everyone to learn." How true it is. How many times in childhood we would have sullied our mother's clothes and father's suits. They wore it all with love. As we grow sophisticated, we make faces of disapproval. When they're alive, look after them, earn their blessings. When they're gone, perform their oblations with faith. This is the fortnight called the Pitrubaksha, the fortnight of the mains. Note the day when they passed away and offer them holy water, tarpana, food to Brahmins. Cook the dish they loved, and through the Brahmins, our mains will receive whatever we give them. Earn their blessings this fortnight with charity, with listening to scriptures, with chanting of the Lord's name, with reading of holy books, and recollecting with gratitude what we have received from them. Please remember, if we are the rich fruits of today, they were the deep roots of yesterday. Tvameva Mata Chapita Tvameva त्वमेव बंधुश्च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव। थैंक यू।